In today's video I will show you how to replace the side marker light bulb, and basically it's really simple. I have my car disassembled. It does look like this because I've been replacing a lot of pieces in there, and apparently I smashed the car in front of me, so as you can see we got quite a bit damage, some airbags deployed and stuff like that. It's gonna be a series of videos and it still be in the future. So for replacing the actual side marker for the both sides, for the passenger and driver's side, you don't really have to remove the actual bumper, the front bumper, and then remove the headlight, stuff like that. So like you can see, our side guard for the wheel guard have a little door here, and something like 90-degree twist, you gotta twist it from other side, which is a flat screwdriver, plastic knob in there. It's kind of a little complicated to see it. So as you can see now, I have a lot of asphalt in there, so basically impossible to do that right now. But if you're gonna put the car on the jack stand, you're gonna have more than enough space, especially whenever you twist the wheel to the left. You're gonna be able to undo these two screws in there, and basically job is gonna be done. You simply twist the gray knob and press the light bulb. Install the new one, press and twist it, and then slamming the knob back, and boom. And we got our replacement. So if you guys like the video, please put a thumbs up button there, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next one.